No, very, very happy. After I speak with the coach, my decision was done to come here, and after this, I see how they treat me here, the staff, the people, the teammates, how professional is the team, and the training sessions. I'm happy to be here, and we're going to work the decision to try to achieve important things. I see some videos in 2014, they take the Champions League. I see some matches with Brisbane and with Melbourne City, 4-3, 5-4. The atmosphere is amazing in the pitch, the fans are amazing. By a mile, the best fan in the league. And we're going to try to make a good season also for them. I'm number 10, that I can play also in the wings. I prefer if I play in the wing, maybe right side, because I can go inside with my left. I like a lot to go one against one, to dribble players, and to assist the attackers, striker maybe, or the other winger. And I hope so, yeah, I must be ready. Yeah. They told me that it's one of the best or the best derby in Australia. Maybe the last result it wasn't good with it. And now it's time to change the situation, I think. I'm thinking more in the team, of course. I want to make a good season, score, and make a lot of assists. But the most important is to have regularity. And I want to take at least one or two trophies. If we can take three, of course, this is my mentality to take three. You never know in football after what, but I want to achieve, I want to win. I don't come here for tourists. I come here to achieve important six. And with this club, I think we can do it.